When I collected some opium poppy seeds from my mum's garden, a few people were concerned that I might get arrested. But don't worry, they're completely non-toxic, and you can even find them on supermarket shelves. That's right, believe it or not, these are opium poppy seeds. And you can even find them on top of freshly baked bread in the bakery. So as you can see, I'm completely innocent. But if I don't post for a few days, you know I've been brought in for questioning.